रमजान मुबारक एंड एज अ लॉट ऑफ यू स्टार्ट दिस होली मंथ ऑफ फास्टिंग वी थॉट नाउ विद जग्गूज ब्रांड न्यू इंटरमिटेंट फास्टिंग एक्सपीरियंस वी शुड शेयर व्हाट यू रियली शुडंट डू व्हिच इज डू इट लाइक हिम इस बार इन द यूएई एटलीस्ट 14 आवर्स से ज्यादा फास्ट होने वाला है
तो
गनीमत ये लाइक एटलीस्ट लाइक द फास्टिंग हैज मूव्ड अप इन द ईयर सो इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू बी दैट हॉट बट बॉटम लाइन मेनी पीपल यू नो फास्ट एवरी ईयर एंड मेनी पीपल डू इट वेरी वेरी वेल एंड वेरी वेरी कंफर्टेबली वी जस्ट टेलिंग यू रिमाइंडिंग यू to make sure you remain hydrated because bottom line your if you don't eat for a certain number of hours in the day nothing's going to happen your body's going to use your carbs that are stored in your body and use that for energy which is what happens in intermittent fasting right Jaggu
absolutely right after you start burning calories then you start burning what is already stored so the fat you know that the carbs that kind of thing and then you start burning that and that's how it works as far as intermittent is concerned obviously the same is applicable to anybody else
but they say
is,
the,
fasting yeah.
but intermittent mein water is allowed right but in ramadan you can't have
absolutely
you can't
not.
have
absolutely.
any liquids yeah. and that is the yeah. problem because a lot of the initial issues which is like oh no, my head is hurting is because of dehydration
so but now, it, like people get used to it in the course of the month
yeah
that does happen
But also things like, you know, don't have too much salty stuff at the time of Sehri or Iftar. Yeah. Make sure you stay hydrated. Make sure you have a lot of fiber. You know, make sure you have fruits. Make sure you
also
have
Also start delicately. Dates, I mean, is the traditional way to start. There is a scientific reason as to why it starts with, why you
Potassium
start with dates.
Potassium and magnesium and all
exactly.
you get. Energy,
exactly.
Also other dry fruits, and all of it is scientifically proven that you're supposed to basically break your
correct.
fast. They've also said continue to do your exercise so that you know bowel movement and all is still possible
correct.
after you eat it.
Correct. And here's the mistake I've been making because of my intermittent fasting. The time comes after 16 hours to break the fast. Toot pado! No, that is what created my weight gain during intermittent fasting to begin with. My God, I'm such a nut job. But
yeah,
that's not the point.
But you know, even during
this
Ramzan,
can be done in a better and more sensible way.
People who lose the weight, so a lot of people do lose weight during Ramzan and then tend to put it back on because like normal diet wagera shuru ho jati hai. Don't do that if you're actually somebody who's looking to like drop a few kilos and all. Eat healthy throughout and even eat healthy later. But we want to draw your attention to the fact if you are here in the UAE, no Ramadan tents, no iftar tents this year. But
yeah, it's going to be a little different this year, just like last year. You know.
Correct. But you could do iftar in the sky.
You could. So there is a company called JetX. They do private jets, as it were. And they said this time, if you want one of your Ramadan days or more, if you like, to be unique. They're offering you iftar in the sky. So you get to their private jet in a chauffeur-driven car.
Just a little before sunset.
You take off and you're going all over the Gulf. You're seeing the coast. You're seeing the skyline. They're flying you further south and you're seeing the mountains. You're coming back. You're seeing the azure waters of the Arabian Sea. All of that you're seeing.
It's How actually expensive.
Fabulous. And you get to break your fast midway through that flight. I mean, it's time so that you can...
Do you know how much it's costing, Jaggu? It's a lot of money.
I believe 66,000 dirhams for up to 6 people. So we're talking approximately 13 lakhs for 6 people.
Thank you.
But 10% of it goes to charity.
Thank you, but I will do my own charity and
yes.
no. It's quite expensive. But yeah, I mean, that's an option.
As an option, yeah.
At least this part of the world.
If you don't do it here, where are you going to do it?
Okay, the one thing that everybody is most definitely going to do during Ramzan is, of course, eat some good fruit at iftar, at Sehri. And Jaggu, I've come across the most helpful image in the whole wide world. Are you ready? Is everybody ready?
Ah, well done. Well done.
So it should be uniform size and heavy. That means it will be sweet. If it is too long, golu, remember it is watery. Do we want watery? Maybe. Maybe during Ramadan we want watery because we want to stay hydrated. The one that has an orange spot. I remember reading this somewhere that it actually means it's full of flavor. White spot matlab kuch nahi. So white wala avoid karne ka. Theek hai? Webbing, I'm not understanding. What is webbing, Jaggu? Like design on it?
Yeah, the design on it. Yeah. Yeah, absolutely.
Not the stripes.
The light green, dark green, yeah.
No, it's not the stripes, Jaggu. It's the webbing that looks like a...
Separate from the... Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's what the webbing. If it's smaller webbing, it's bland. And if it is larger webbing, then it is sweet. And also डार्क एंड डल मतलब एकदम राइप है. इफ इट्स शाइनी इट इज नॉट राइप. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट.
शाइनी वाटरमेलन.
या प्लीज.
सो लुक हियर्स व्हाट. इफ आई एम शॉपिंग फॉर अ वाटरमेलन दिस इज व्हाट आई एम गोना हैव टू डू. ईदर टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ दिस राइट नाउ और टेक दिस YouTube लिंक विद यू. Get to this point and figure it out, because this is difficult to remember. Just take it as an indicator, and when you're shopping for watermelon.
Also on our social media, on Jagu Antarana Instagram and all, we will put up this image just for you. What do you say about that? All right, we're out of here. Happy fasting. Ramadan Kareem, Ramzan Mubarak, everyone, and we will see you tomorrow. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment, and take care of yourselves. Okay, bye.
Bye-bye.